talk to this dude. Don't want to listen to your crap. Tell me rumors. You're not fond of the elder. This is all about the takeover of the brewery and all that kind of stuff. Oh yeah, we need to find two more cleavers for the blacksmith. It shouldn't be a problem. And you don't have anything I really want. I do need two more identification scrolls. I'm gonna talk to him. Get this mission too. So we have the flea ward there, but we now want that for the mission. And we can go find the other herbs real quick. What are they again? Agrimony, flea ward, we have thyme and spearmint. There's probably some over here actually. The agrimony. Start wandering around and see if we can get a few dumbasses to come attack us. Experiment. Sweet broad friend. Ranged is that there's actually a skill that you really need to use. So our accuracy is 10% with the bow right now as a base range, but then if you go here you want to get this, gives you plus 62% accuracy, but it takes a turn. So a bow is terrible, but it fires every round, whereas a crossbow has much better accuracy but fires every two rounds because you have to reload it, of course. But you do randomly get a hit like that. Homemade sword. I kind of want to put you in there. Do. Kind of stops archers being overpowered early on anyway. Not sure how strong they are late game because I haven't really seen the late game. Make up your mind, man. He's had two axes and he runs away. There we go. Get 25 experience. Maybe we can just find this time and be done with it. But yeah, the game makes it so that you have to prepare with the bow. To be in any way accurate. Makes sense. Oh, there it is. I'm thinking I will get that skill just so that we can actually hit every now and then from range. Wrong button. Mr. Task. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Give me your goods. Yeah, I'm not going to use leeches for a while. We'll keep our berries. We'll hold on to them for now as well. So that's two of the trader's quests done. Getting dark. Go sleep it off. I'll buy some chicken legs off him in the morning and then we can cook them. For that we put two of them, that's good actually. We need one more sword and then we need to identify all that so that we can sell it. The art style is really cute. Yeah, I like the art style in this. Two of them. Nine arrows left. Fine. Any rumors? Work. Yeah, deal. Bring you brandy. You know, I never talked to these guys ever. Tough meat, yes. Any rumors? Maybe we do go after the bandit lair. Only thing we know about, so might as well. Right there. go through the woods. Right, there's two bears in this area. Grab more berries and be on our way. Did he use Howl? Oh, that's why. Every fight has been a close one this time. Jesus. Okay, we got those upgrades. I took the chance of using this. And we're eat all the berries. You do 20%. Ah, I will hold off there. XP though, so that's good. We'll go over a tile and then work our way up. Maybe two tiles and work our way up. The last thing though, the game is brutal, which is good. You'd consider two wolves are kind of basic enemies, right? It'll be a while before we have like the armor or the weapons or skills just to run through that encounter. It's like the witch's hut or something. Okay, keep that in mind. I'm gonna bounce over and back here so that we get both these tiles uncovered as we move up. We find stuff like that without the rumors. See what I mean? If we've survived this, we can go back and have a look at that. As long as it's not like a ghoul nest or something. Maybe I didn't need to bounce over and back. Heals up. Eat one of you. How are we on thirst? While enemies are nearby, but I want him to closer. There we go. Attack of opportunity. This should be the brigand camp. Lovely. And there's wolves down below it. Nice. 10%. Dead, the other guy's running. Is he bleeding? I think he wrapped up that bleed. Stay in there to get the attack of opportunity. But I didn't click on the arrow. very good. Sure, take it all, why not? Copper ring. Straw rags. Maybe thirsty. Copper ring on. You have 2 days left. That's grand. Meet you guys, and we're back down. That in the chest as well. I know there's wolves down south, so I'm gonna go out this way. Misty morning. I think while we're out, we might as well go down here and see what this is, and then we'll skip on down to this. A little over 300 XP to the next level. Lingonberries. Mouse got a bit weird there for a second. Oh, this is where the rumor is. God damn it. So many of them are dead. They're so dead. We found out what the rumor was. They do chase you, so did only one of them chase us? That leaves, what, 3 wolves down there? Hey, Maniacal Link, thank you for the follow, bud. You're having a good Sunday. Alright, we're in a bit of pain. Oh, beautiful. Grab that, and you're 20. Reckon while finishing off some work? No worries, bud. Never feel pressured to talk in here. Have you picked up Stone Shard recently? It's a very good game. Very, very good game. It doesn't take it easy on you, though. So just be wary of that. We've 2 arrows left. Let's not go in at the exact same point, because they'll probably be waiting around there. Unless they move back to their den. Well, they're just straight up chasing us down, aren't they? Yes, I can't take on 3 of them. He fumbles, which is interesting. Are they like roaming around here? I see they're getting health back as well. It's not great. Are they roaming around there like a pack? Which would be cool. That wasn't a new wolf, was it? Was a howl on this tile. Yeah, I still don't know what's on that tile. This is where a trap would come in handy. Does a 30 damage. And we'll hold them in place for a little while. Enemy? Where? Program says enemy. Why did you say enemy, dude? This is really stupid. How tough are crawlers? I've never actually fought them. Any idea when the full release is coming? It's a good question, but same with any game really, isn't it? That was full release now. 0.7. I have no idea myself, man, but the forums is the best place for that. They don't stray far from their burrows, so they can be leashed. Well, at least we know what's here now. I'd like to, like, bring him up. But because he's not running away from us. I'm out of arrows. But yeah, because he's not running away from us, then it's not gonna work. Here's what I wanted. Here they come. My god. Didn't you fight the spiders? That is a wild pile. We'll definitely go back there later if we're still alive. Again, if I'd known the wolves were that close, I could have used the raiders to fight them. We all know that would have went well. Do that. I think they made it the birds fly off after the first shot at them as well. So that's good. Below us. I need one arrow. I'll wait for you. Rest up here. Who knows, we might get a lucky shot. We did. Bad, not bad. Yeah, so what is this place? I think it's the witch's hut. Hermit's hut. Never picked up a backpack before. Okay, so it's just telling you basic knowledge about flowers. Straw. We don't need the stick. We're good in everything else. And now we have more unidentified stuff. Rotten eggs. Beautiful. Do rotten eggs actually have use? Keep randomly picking up sticks. Back to town. Oh, I didn't see him. Time to stop. There's a wolf right there. God damn it. Lucky there. Is that another one? That's fox. There's the wolf. Two of them there, yeah. You can see that he's using that skill I was talking about. -70 accuracy on the short bow, -75 on the peasant bow, and so on and so forth. Reinforced club. You take up two spaces wide? No. Oh, we level 2, nice. We're going agility, wasn't it? Counter chance and fumble chance will be reduced. Yeah. Although strength, of course, will be nice as well. Thinking I'm doing this. So I'm kind of wondering, that is combat music. So I'm kind of wondering, does this come into play with dual wielding? Does it stack? Because we're using one-handed axes. But for this ability tree. Obviously that would work for striking with the main hand weapon. You know, like if I was to put that on, get extra damage when they're less than 50% health, that would be sweet. Like, does that work for both of our weapons then? Is a question? Alright, we'll max out dual wielding on the first tree. I'd be inclined to get no mercy. Just, I don't know, I won't even know if it works, but we'll see. And combat mastery, because I do usually wait a turn for them to come to range. So extra damage and accuracy would always be nice. Sugar. Honestly, fair play to him, he dodged two of our attacks of opportunity. Arrow back in. Don't really need to change out them, I suppose. Because we're handing him in for a mission, so it's not going to be worth anything to us. Do a quick rest before we move on again. hunger is still up at 17%, but that's okay. Like, this is where the combat mastery would come in. Nice, consistent hits there. I'll do. To the cudgel work, 23, 20. Do the quick rest again, in case. Did we just get there? Yeah. All going to the pub. Wait. Chest. I need two. Can I have both open? Them in there, that's worth more than that. And yeah. Sleep till the morning and get some food. Finish your task. Give me money. Thank you. Want to learn some other skill? I'm rather experienced with a hammer, put it mildly. I also know a lot about weak points in armor. I can teach you those things. Okay, so I need the gold. He does axe training, right? We don't have the gold for it. Sell them. So that ring, oh, 11 there. Yeah, whatever. Evens out in the end. And I would like Occasion Scroll. Too expensive. Do we want to identify first? One of the blues. The only blue. I'm sure I had the staff on me. Merciless healer staff, the sacred damage. Yeah, you sell that for 14, that's fine. And we'll leave that now. These are pretty good. Brandy for that dude. Drink there, fill the water skin, and we need to go over to the carpenter. I know he has crap prices, but 10. 1. You buy it because it's magical? Go on. I don't think this guy will buy it at all, but I'll check. Yeah, thought so. Say that. Honestly, I'm not going to use that. I'll use them. Get more arrows. I'm gonna go with them, for the extra range and that little bit of accuracy. Armor penetration's nice too. need rumors. Done with the first task, what's next? Let's just ask him for work. Unholy ritual. Always gonna be fun. Man in Dark Robes was recently spotted near the Bone Mound. It seems that he turned the place into his residence. Great. Done with the first task, we'll talk about the brewery. We know all this. I heard you and him weren't exactly on good terms. I don't like the carpenter. Ignore his ramblings, we've got bad blood between us. Although I'm curious, what exactly did he say? It seems rather suspicious that your brother sees the mill so quickly after his death. That rotten, you know, once again he twists the facts. Made me look bad. As the mill, yes, it's true. My brother has been running things since we reclaimed it, but he's a hard worker. And it was him who restored the place. Are you telling me it would be better if the mill was abandoned? Doesn't seem like you actually need my advice. Tell me the rumors. Sure. Wiped out a bandit then, they were walking through the forest, very thick at the very thick of the stuff, and suddenly caught a whiff of smoke. Okay. A smell clearing. Found a dugout roughly covered with pine branches. Our guards invited themselves in. Immediately tied up three bandits that were inside, and then six more that returned to the camp later that night. None of the rest put up much of a fight. I suppose they were sick and tired of skulking in the woods, so we packed them up and sent them back to Bryn. I bet they're still hanging about the city gates. Okay. Another brigand camp. There's the unholy ritual, and then there's the brewery. We'll cook this chicken leg before we do it. We'll go south, have a look. I don't have a quiver, so I can't pick up two types of arrows right now. I can't equip them, I mean. Yeah, we'll make our way over to this. We're not going to complete that at the moment, I'd say. We'll see how it goes. We make it that far. Peasant bow, reinforced club. I might as well pick up the arrows and sell them. Battle Cleaver, which reminds me, we put the Battle Cleaver into the chest. We're gonna mess up in a second. Oh, you're out of ammo. Nice. Take all of that. And this is the issue with the backpack. Sharp bow. We'll grab the peasant bow as well, why not? Let's just go back to town. Fight club or peasant flail? Oh yeah, we'll take that. He still has his head. Hey, about the war. War, what war? The dwarf you told me about. Who is he and what happened to him? Never heard of any dwarves. Mind your own business and stop sticking your nose into mine. Did I hit you over the head to stir up your memory? You could attack the carpenter. I've never explored that option before. Very tough one, huh? I want to see you try. I'll roughen you up myself, but the guards will be happy to weigh in as well. I guess violence isn't the answer. Make it 100 and I might tell you something. Oh, I'm paying you this much. Maybe I can just help you out with something. Let me think it over. Yeah, there's something you can do. Fortunately, it wasn't too far. Oh yeah, cool. Instrument a plane. Yeah, we can do that. Fine, I'll bring it. Yeah. This. Spell that. That and that and that. That too. Take all of that. And what I need to do is go to Tavern. Grab the cleavers out of the chest. Sell them as well. I presume the inn is done up for the 2-year anniversary. Grab them. Grab you too. See if we can get an enchantment scroll again off the merchant. Scroll a bloody you're worth nothing, and then you're worth a little bit more. Much better. Oh, I mean, 99 gold to repair that, nearly at half durability. I want to mess up my axe. Alright guys, I'm going to call it there. Appreciate people hanging out. Might be on later tonight, don't know yet. We're having a good weekend, and hopefully I'll catch you next time.